Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here in Cherry Hill, New Jersey. I want to try this new dumpling house. It's called Nan Xiang Xiao in Chinese. Let's go in and check it out. I was told this is a 5-star type of dumpling house. Let's go check it out. Alright guys, let's check out the menu. They have breakfast style stuff here. Spring rolls. And they also have noodles here too. Some appetizer. I want to try this, the braised beef noodle soup. And then they got the Shanghai fried wudong. This is their dumplings. I want to try this, the Lucky Six Soup Dumpling. Different colors, as you can see. And then I want to try this also. Oh, they have a new one too. This is new too. All right, we just put in our order. Let's show you guys around this place. Looks very nice. Very good decoration here. That's where all the magic happened. They make the dumpling. Alright, they got some directions to show you how to eat dumpling soup. Prepare your dipping salt and then transfer the spoon. Small bite, taste everything. And then they also have some tea, bubble teas here. Dessert. Alright guys, this is what we ordered. We got the pork and vegetable wonton and spicy peanut sauce. We got their special dumpling, the Lucky Six Soup Dumpling. We got the braised beef noodle soup. We got the fried Chinese chive box and cucumber salad. And then they already brought us our ginger for our dumpling. Alright, here's our first dish. We got the beef braised noodle soup. The noodles inside. And then we got their special cucumber salad. Very simple but very delicious. Alright guys, this is the pork and vegetable dumpling in spicy peanut sauce. Try it. Check that out. It's all handmade, fresh. Alright guys, here's the Lucky Six dumpling. And I already tried this pork and vegetable dumpling with peanut sauce, very good. Make sure you dip it in some soy sauce and ginger and some vinegar. You give it a nice kick. You like the beef noodle soup?
Yeah.
Alright guys, this is how you eat the dumpling. First you put the dumpling in the spoon and you dip it a little bit in here and you take a little small bite so you let the juice flow out so it's not so hot and then you eat it. Alright guys, you definitely will like this dish, especially if you like peanut. You definitely can taste the peanut sauce. It's not spicy at all. And you gotta put some soy sauce and ginger and vinegar. All right, here's our last dish, more like appetizer. This is the Chinese vegetable box. Inside's got vegetable. If you like vegetable, you'll like this dish. All right, guys, this is the chives Chinese box. Check that, all the vegetables. It's got some thin vermicelli and some green onions. It's definitely very crunchy. Alright guys, we just finished eating here at this Nan Xiang Xiao Dumpling House. Everything was very delicious. I especially like the beef noodle soup. So if you have the craving for some dumpling, definitely give this place a try. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you do, please consider subscribing to my channel. I will provide the link in the description below. But until then, I'll see you guys in the next one.